How to solve BitLocker recovery screen problem. BitLocker is a full disk encryption feature developed by Microsoft for their Windows operating system. It's designed to provide enhanced security by encrypting the entire hard drive or specific partitions to protect the data stored on them. You might encounter BitLocker recovery issues after powering on when attempting to modify settings within BIOS Advanced Mode, enabling device encryption in the Windows system, or updating the BIOS version. When encountering BitLocker recovery issues, the first step is to locate the recovery key ID here. The recovery key is a long string of numerical combinations and might be saved in your Microsoft account. Log into your Microsoft account on another device. Find the BitLocker recovery keys list, and you can find the recovery key for your device. If you're using an organizational account such as work or school email, you can try to log in to Office 365 to find your recovery key or go ask your system administrator for further assistance. Go to Account, then select My Microsoft Account. Find a device with BitLocker problem and view details. Click on Manage Recovery Keys to find your BitLocker recovery keys. Once you have the key, simply enter it to unlock your drive, granting access to the Windows operating system and your data. You can also contact ASUS Customer Service Center for further information as well. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our ASUS support channel for more helpful tech tutorials. We are happy to provide you with more useful information.